59 News meets...
Sometimes an anchor has to rise.
Rise from the ashes.
Not from the ashes, from the anchor desk. Dan Thorne is shaking things up at WVNS in West Virginia, putting on sunglasses and lip-syncing to James Brown.
All right.
Rapping along with T.I.'s Where They At, Doe. Stealing his co-anchor's iPad to use as a prop. During commercials or when waiting to go on air, Dan is one anchor you can't anchor down. But it's his co-anchor's not-so-amused attitude that helped make the outtakes Dan posted on his Facebook page go viral. No matter how goofy his face, miming to Taylor Swift... Sarah Pissionary ignores Dan Thorne as if he's a thorn in her side.
I was just trying to connect with my viewers and say, hey, I'm not a stiff.
You're not peeved at him, are you?
No, not at all. That's just who Dan is. He's a funny guy like that.
By his third video, Dan was roaming around the studio.
No, you don't mean it now.
For more than a year now, Dan and Sarah have been co-anchors. And they both say they are very close.
Because we do like each other, and getting along isn't work.
But Sarah draws the line at dancing during commercial breaks.
Come on, dance a little bit.
I can't dance on camera.
Future employers might be looking at that and not taking me seriously.
Though we did detect Sarah bopping her head ever so slightly, she even laughed. What's Dan say to those who call this unprofessional?
That this is just me being myself.
Do you think he's a clown?
It's not in a bad way at all, but I mean, he's a silly guy.
Now Dan joins other talent in the viral Hall of Fame. As for the speed with which the dancing anchor went viral, Dan quoted the anchorman he dressed up as for Halloween.
He said, well, that escalated quickly.
Boy, that escalated quickly.
But don't drag Sarah into this. Her motto is, anchors away. Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.